I can't believe the social media star is scaring off the real boxers. They're all backing out. The kid can't get a fight. If you had any idea how grueling training camp was, just sparring, constantly getting hit, having to eat right, making sure your diet's correct, sending your girlfriend back to LA because you don't want to get oxytocin boosts so you can stay in killer mode.
Fine, I'll box him. Send me the contract, Jake. I want the same amount of money.